ever since we moved to Ramsay Street, everything's just been so traumatic.
Wait.
Come on, let's go.
Sorry.
It's bizarre, isn't it?
I had to fix something up.
Oh, really?
Sorry, what were you saying?
Just since we moved in.
Oh, yeah, since we
moved in. It's been really traumatic. And I just feel like we need to share what's been going on.
I think it's important for you guys at home to know. Well, it is a bit dramatic, but it's, oh, I don't know. How dramatic are the things that are happening? I don't know. What is it, love? What happened?
Someone moved one of my twin vases.
Someone moved? How far did they move it?
They moved it all the way. Which one of you?
I'm gonna lose it.
Why would you do that? I was in the middle of a call.
With who?
I'm going in.
You can't leave, but look, it was just a little bit. It doesn't matter.
Why is this the biggest deal to you?
Oh.
Who cleaned my room?
Did someone clean your room?
Somebody cleaned it and moved all my stuff.
Oh my God. Was the door open?
I don't know.
Let me check. Someone still be in the house.
The door was open.
Oh, jeez. Who did it? What are you doing?
Mum did it.
It must be her. Hey, I'm gonna get a divorce. We should get a divorce.
We're gone. Come on.
Let's just leave.
No,
let's
I leave. Can't. No, I can't.
Room cleaning. Another long day, ready to read. Where's all my dog ears? Someone took out all the dog ears. Why would they do that? Was it one of you guys?
What happened?
You know I love to read when I sit on the couch. Someone's taken away all my dog ears.
Sweetheart, I'm so sorry. It's okay.
Can't handle this.
I can call the hospital.
I can't. You just call Dr. Carr. We can get a heel treatment or something.
I'm sure we can find the solution to the dog ears.
Who would have done that? I don't know.
God, what language is
it? Give me an IV or something. I'm just like, I'm losing
consciousness. Dad, they're not answering.
Hey, do you
want to
go shopping?
Oh, my God.
Hey, you can't go shopping and leave me here, though.